Well, forget the resume. Background checks are going cyber. Chances are your potential employer is logging onto Facebook to check you out. And some human resource personnel say that they go to a person's social networking site like Facebook or MySpace and not only scan the site, but they can send an applicant's friends an email looking for recommendations or looking for dirt. And joining us now with more on this is Oren Saltzman, a lawyer with Attleburg, Rudow, Dorf, and Hendler. Good morning. Thanks so much for coming in.
Good morning.
Well, you know what? I would just imagine that if you put it out there, it's fair game. What do you guys hear?
For the most part, that's true. You have to be careful. An employer should not just go onto Facebook or to MySpace and think that they can use whatever is there.
Yeah, but I mean, it's so easy out there. They know who they're looking for, and if they know they're looking for a woman, they're looking for a particular person, they can easily pull up a picture, and even though you're saying that's wrong, how does anybody prove it?
You have to be careful with that, because if it can be proved that you've discriminated because a person is a woman or because of their race, sexual orientation, because of a medical problem, such as AIDS, you can be sued for discrimination, both federally and in the state.
And what about contacting their friends or their other contacts on that social network?
As long as you're not pretexting, pretexting means that you're not misrepresenting who you are or why you're there, it's right now permissible.
So they can go on and say, hi, I'm so-and-so with such-and-such company, and I want to hire your friend, Al. And the next thing you know, they said, tell me about Al, and people start giving information. That's
right.
Okay.
Yeah, right now it's not illegal.
Wow. All right, you have some advice for people who are using these social networking sites. You're saying when it comes to looking for a position, assume the employers can see everything.
Assume that your employer can see everything. Don't put anything offensive on there, anything negative. Don't say, I hate my job, because your employer may be looking, and that may be a problem. Mm-hmm. Use it to enhance your professionalism. Use it to enhance your position or your expertise in the area of where you're working at the time.
Okay, so silly stuff, leave it alone. All right, and any other obvious negatives that out there that people put out there on the social network? Should just avoid all of those.
Well,
period.
Pictures, unfortunately, gay bars. If you're going to a gay bar and an employer, prospective employer sees that may be a problem. You're better off keeping it very plain, keeping it, again, very positive, and make it to your advantage, not to the advantage of someone who may use it against you.
Okay. The laws out there have not caught up with this at all in your experience.
That's true. There is one federal law that prohibits a third-party recruiter from going on to these social networkers without authorization and without disclosure.
Okay. As we look forward and people use more and more of these, you're saying be responsible, employers have to be careful. Any other red flags out there for people who are using these social networking sites?
Other than ensuring that it's used in the way that it protects yourself rather than hurts you, I would say make sure that you are very careful in everything that you're putting on there.
Okay. And, in the event that you feel that you didn't get a position because of something you put out there, there will be some lawyers out there who can help you.
Yes. There are some laws that may be violated due to things that, particularly what third-party recruiters may be doing.
Mm-hmm. All right. Print everything out and keep a copy of it.
Yeah.
I would imagine.
Well, that's true. Well, that's true with the employer. If the employer is going to be doing that, you want to document everything, because you want to prove that you're not using it in a discriminatory manner. Mm-hmm. So it's very important to document.
Okay. Thank you so much for coming in.
It's my
pleasure. Don't put anything out there you don't want anybody to see.